Hello guys, welcome back to my channel once again. My name is Jeremiah L. Daniel, and if you have not subscribed yet to my channel, please subscribe to my channel, like my videos, and leave a comment. You can see if you have a question, I'm always available to answer every question that you have. If you have my question, I'm always available to answer every question that you have. Please leave your comments on the comment section, subscribe to my page, and thank you so much for your support. So I'm actually talking about the HAR token, the Inks Nation token, right? So I've tried to get that token twice now, and I have been charged for them, and then they were failing. So I tried using PancakeSwap, and I remember I taught us how to get it on PooCoin and on PancakeSwap. So I've not tried getting it on PooCoin, and that is why I am doing this video, since every other video failed, right? Okay, so give me 1 minute. Okay, so since that those ones I was trying to get, they failed, so now I'm trying to do another one, right? I'm trying to do another video right now. So we are going to be going to Trust Wallet. Some people have been complaining that they can't find HAR token, like they can't find PancakeSwap or the PooCoin. You don't need to download anything at all. You really, really don't need to download anything. You really don't need to download anything. All you just need to do is come to the apps here. Once you click on the apps, you come to this search and you type PancakeSwap. PancakeSwap.com or .finance. Anyone will just type PancakeSwap. Can you see it's PancakeSwap.finance? It will correct itself and it will come out. So when it comes out, you just change what you see, connect, change it to Smart Chain. You want to buy from Smart Chain Network, Ethereum, or any other network. But the reason why I'm buying from Smart Chain Network is because Smart Chain Network is actually, the price is very low. So that's why I choose Smart Chain Network, right? And then you connect your wallets. Can you see it? Connect your wallets. So it's going to connect your wallet so that your balance can show and every other thing. So let's connect. Right. Connect. You can see it. Just watch. See it. That's connected our wallet. That's why I went to choose like this. And you can also disconnect your wallet like this from here. You can see disconnect wallet. So that is it, guys. This is PancakeSwap. So when you come to PancakeSwap, you click on trade now. You can see it. Trade now. So it is there. You don't need to go to Play Store and be downloading PancakeSwap. Do you understand? It's already there. So, but we're not using PancakeSwap, we're using Pool App. So, and again, in this place now, you can see that I don't have Smart Chain Network. This is one of my wallets. So, I have to switch to the wallet I have. I have BNB. You can see this wallet. I have BNB here. So, I have BNB here. That's it. Okay, so let's move on. So I'll come to the apps. From the apps, I'm going to type PooCoin. Coin.app. I think. Okay. You can see it. Then I change this Ethereum to Smart Chain Network. Smart Chain. So that the money value will reduce. You can see it. So it automatically connected here. Right. So I've connected it here. I can click logout here. And then I click on connect to connect my wallet. So now they're asking me which wallet you want to connect. It's MetaMask, your trust wallet, Wallet Connect, Binance Chain Wallet, close. I just click on what MetaMask, your trust wallet. You can see it. So now let's go to BSC chat. So this is where you will enter the token address, enter token name or address, right? So the name, add token, right? It's not saying. So what are we going to do? Let's go and carry the smart contract. So I'm going to put this on the description once again, and it's in every other video. So just copy the smart contract address. This is it, smart contract address. Copy. Then we go back to the place. Let's clean this. Paste. When we paste it, you can see it is not showing. We click on it. Now, once we click on it, you can see hard token. You can see it. You can see. This is the hard token wallet. You can see it. So what are we going to do now? We are going to click on what? Trade. Trade here. Trade. Trade. Now, the slippage, let's leave it at auto slippage. Can you see it? Good. Now, you can see my balance here. This is my balance. My BNB balance. You can see this is what I want to use to buy. Then you can see the amount here and the amount of this. So I want to put... I want to buy over 1 million of that token. So let's say it's going to be. Because since I've been putting the amount of the BNB I want to use and it's failing, so let me see 1 million. Let's wait for it to buy. So this thing. The 1 million is going to be 606. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's, I told you guys before, I don't want too much of the coin. I just want a little. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so this is 1 million of the hard token coin. You can see it. So we click on what? Swap. See smart contract call. You can see it. Now the network fee they are charging us now. See it. I'm having issues with the fact that it's not showing us an amount here. Right? So but you can see this is the total amount you are going to spend. I don't want to click it and now I'm failing. Just give me some minutes, guys. Okay, so that point now, you know, it wasn't showing the amount there on that point. So this is what I'm trying to see. When we clicked on swap for 1 million, you see that it's not showing. The fact that it's not showing something, because I noticed that twice when I was going to buy, it didn't show any amount here. So it's just the gas fee, the network fee that I was showing, and I kept on buying. So I don't want that situation. I wanted to make sure it shows here. So I'm just trying to just please see, so I don't waste money like before. So it's going to show that I canceled. So let me increase what I'm buying. So I'm going to be adding an extra. So I'm going to make it 100 million. So this is 1. I'll add 30. 20, sorry. 0. Right? So that's going to be 100 million. So 100. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then 100 million. So we can see it. So I'm going to click on swap. It's the same thing you do on PancakeSwap actually. But let's see what happens. Now you can see it now. It's now showing us $29. You see that now it's showing. So if you don't want to buy that, you can buy 50 million. You can reduce it. You can even buy 30 million. But make sure that thing is showing there. Right? So 50, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so yes, 50 million. Did you get it? So we swap. Let's see how much it's going to show us. $14. You can see it. See the amount. We're not even spending up to this thing. Let me even do 20 million. 20 million. So it means we were failing all the stuff before because no value was actually showing. So you have to really calm down when it comes to all these things. You have to really calm down and pay attention to details. So you can see it. You're spending 75 cents. That's it. So, okay, so I'll just buy 100. So I'll just buy 100. Alright, so 100. So let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's 100 million. So let's go. Let's go. So we are going to be spending a total of $98, right? So why is it going back? Swap. Sorry. So now I can reduce the network fee, right? I can reduce the network fee here, or I can just decide to just buy. So you can see it is 25. I can reduce it to like 20, 23. See, it's safe. See, it's just come down a bit, right? So even 22. Can reduce it to 22. So 22. It's not even too much. Let's just leave it at 23. So that it won't be that one thing happened now. You lose your coin. So just leave it at 23, right? From 25. Right, so we just spend 93 cents total. We just click on what? Approve. Right? And we click on approve. Yes, there it goes. So we get, let's check now. We just got the confirmation. Good, so the coin has gone, guys. Sit. Where's my cursor? Okay, the cursor went to hide. You can see it, smart contract call executed. You can see it, it means it has gone, it's been successful. So we just exit and we go to wallets. Now, when we go to wallets, where's that hard token? So let's assume that I already didn't have the hard token, this in here. Right, because I guess it's in one of the other wallets there. So let's assume I don't have it here. What am I going to do? I'll just go to this place from wallet here. Look for this place. Click on it, hold it, and paste. Right? Then I click add custom token. And then remember, I changed this place to smart chain in the other place. You have to change it because that's where you bought it from. Just change it to smart chain, and I change it and I click on what? Paste. You see it will show name, hard token, symbol, hard token, decimal 9. You click on what? Done. Let's see what happens. Good. So we have the coin. So you know before it was always showing us feed, and we're wasting money. We're showing feed and we're wasting money. But now we got it. 100 million of that token. Thank you guys. So we just duplicate it as usual in all our network. So the places that we already have our token, we'll just refresh. We might already have our token in one of the places. So we'll just refresh it. Okay, it's not here. We'll just add it up. Add it up. Ethereum. Smart chain. Paste. Done. It's going to be added. Next, please. And you can also buy as many as possible, right? So let's see if our token is there already. He's not here. Just search, paste, add custom, sit, paste, done. Decimal 9, you can sit, keep on adding like that. Fourth account. Atoku is there, it's already reflected. Let's go to the next place. So, this is my wallet 6. Okay, paste. Now, this wallet 5 is another different wallet entirely. Like, it's not the same kind of wallet. I've already explained this type of wallet to you guys before. So, I'm just going to be posting this so that I can be checking it. But it's just a different wallet. I'm just going to show you guys. It's not going to reflect here. Sit. Not going to reflect here. Sit. So, that is it, guys. We now have the hard token wallet. I already thought I was not going to get it because I was already offended at why. But I have to take note of that part. So, guys, take note of that part. Once the value is not showing up in that place, don't buy, don't proceed. You have to make sure that it is showing there before you can proceed. Okay, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for your time. Thank you so much for trusting me. And please subscribe to my channel, please. Subscribe to my channel, like my videos, ask me questions you need to ask. God bless you.